Imola, shorts and clothes.
A new track and weekend format.
It will be a short weekend format, which will be a bit strange because we don't have FT1 and FT2.
It's held only on 2 days, we only have one free practice session.
Closed because we are close to Maranello.
And the fact that it's a new track, I've never been there, I've never driven in Imola, will be a big challenge.
So let's go in Imola, a circuit very challenging under braking with uphill, downhill bits. And will be very bumpy and very challenging indeed, because we have only one session to set up the car before to go into straight into quali with a big race in front of us.